I got all the help I need.
All in good time, brother. The stepping stones will fall into place soon. Slay, Vera, meet me in the command center. ASAP. Alright, Juan, we're here. What's the news?
Yeah. And if this is another mission, can we try not to make it like the last one? Jonathan already lost his mask and my staff has been malfunctioning.
We received intel of a few shipments going out throughout the city. And we have reason to believe that it's tied with the Black Skull Society.
Are those the guys that are led by Black Death?
Precisely. Our mission is to split up, search these few shipments, and see if we can find Jason Vero. The sooner we find Black Death, the sooner we maybe will figure out what Imperfect Alex's plan is with whatever this new team of his is. I second that. However, where the hell are these things even taking place? Well, there's three in total. We have one over by the old abandoned factory on Broad Street. A second one is in the Diamond City Greek Museum on Southside. And then lastly, we have one by the Diamond City Factory over on Trace Avenue. I'll take the one by Trace Avenue. I've seen my brother roam in that area a couple times. Who's to say he's not there now?
I'll take the one by the warehouse, since I know that place fairly well.
Perfect. That leaves me with the Greek Museum.
Listen, Juan. Your weapons have been malfunctioning. And your powers, I haven't really been in the best of shape. I suggest you stay in the command center. I'll send Leon or Carlos out to do whatever it is that you were meant to do. And after all, this isn't really a Trinity-level threat.
Slay, Death Hunter isn't ready to go on a mission by himself yet. Besides, I don't want to risk any other members of the team. That's why I chose the three of us, being the Trinity.
Come on, Juan. We've been doing this for over a decade. I think I can handle it myself.
Fine. Team dismissed. Vero, wait. You have one? Look, I understand that you haven't gotten your new mask back yet, so for stealth reasons, I would wish that you would keep at least your hood on over your eyes, to the point where you can still see at least while you do this mission. It's very important for the team and yourself. You got it. I'll report what I find. All right, team, time to check in. Slay, what's your status? Anything over by you?
There's no one here, Juan. Just a couple baddies who don't know anything.
All right, we'll keep looking. There's got to be something over there. Kid, how about you? What's over there?
Nothing as far as I can see downtown. Sorry, guys.
Hey, is that the elemental? Let's kick his ass!
Leon, come in. What's going on?
Yeah, I'm fine. Heading back to HQ.
Alright, well, I know there's gotta be something a lot bigger than that at those two locations. Just keep looking, guys. We're just gonna have to wait and see what Vero has to report in.
Hi, okay, gentlemen, I've come to check on the status.
Making progress, sir. The weapons will be transferring over to the Society in approximately 30 minutes. Soon we'll have it all loaded up onto the truck.
Good.
Just keep an eye out. You never know when a cop or hero will come about. Hey, keep up the good work. We don't want to upset the Black Skull or whatever his name is.
Copy that.
All right, hurry up with that load up. We don't want to attract any unwanted attention. It's not Avenger. Shoot him down.
Please, don't hurt me. I mean no harm.
Tell me where Black Death is, and I won't hurt you.
I don't know who you're talking about. I don't, I swear.
I know he's the one who gives you these supplies. So hurry up and tell me where he is already. It's starting to snow, I'm freezing.
No, he doesn't give us the supplies. Yeah, he gives them to someone named Cody Wolf, or something like that. He wears like this white helmet. He's the one who gives it to us. I swear, I'm telling the truth.
This is Vero Tahuan. I located some information that you might want to hear. I'll meet everyone back at HQ.
There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun.
You. What are you doing here?
Been a while, Night Avenger. You like this? It was an inspiration from the Taser Saber. After Juan Bullet defeated me and took his weapons back, I figured I needed something of my own. So I got something that can do damage a lot more than his can. I'm not even gonna let you close to my companion in there.
Yeah, something tells me you didn't have much of a choice.
Juan, I'm here. Juan. Slay, anyone there? Dang it. Comms are dead. You can only need one thing. I knew I would find you here. You're coming to with me.
You're greatly mistaken, Night Avenger. I'm going nowhere. Yeah.
been fun, but now it's the end.
I feel like I was hit by a fucking semi-truck. Mad Avenger to Juan Bullets, come in. Juan! I'm trying to calm this guy. Slay, come in. Anyone read me? Triton? Power Squad, come in. Oh. Must be using some sort of frequency jammer. I don't even know where the heck I am right now. Well, I guess the most I can do is look through CyberChase's files, see where he is now. Okay, let's see if I can find these files. All right. What could you possibly be doing there? All right, let's give the comms one last try. Night Avenger to Power Squad, come in. Power Squad. Come on. Juan. Slay, come in. Anyone? What could be going on at HQ? Alright, well, let's see if this takes me to the right place. Goodness, it's snowing. It is January after all. Wait. Looks like you found me.
There you are. You're going down, CyberChase. You're greatly mistaken, Night Avenger. You're too late.
What do you mean? Late for what?
For my new, well, old invention. Meet the prototype.
Greetings, Night Avenger.
That old tin can can't stop Dragon Fang.
You know, for someone as powerful as you, you kind of suck at fighting. Seriously, how have you been able to defeat anyone? And now, the finale.
Seriously, this thing has a fucking hand cannon. No! I'm gonna fuck your eye sockets!
It's over. You're coming with me.
Fine. Take me to prison.
Oh no. You're not going to prison. I'm taking you back to the Power Squad HQ. Soleil put in a new jail cell in there. Specifically for villains like you.
Yes, well, it would seem you may have seemed to have forgotten about, Rapton! the good old call on me stick. Be seeing you.
Got away again.
Dang. So what happened after that?
Well, got back in the jet, flown back to HQ. Finally figured out why the comms were down. And, well, met up with you.
So after all of that, he still got away.
Yeah, he did. I don't know, man. It's just, I've been led to believe that I'm this unstoppable force. And then I come to Diamond City and I meet Juan, Slay, even you. And I just see all these powerful heroes and villains. And I don't think I'm as good as I've been led to be, you know?
Hey. You're a hell of a lot better hero than I. It's maybe some of the other heroes are. When I came to this earth, I had some big shoes to fill. And the only way of doing that is by killing the guy who I would be replacing.
All right, you're telling me about that. Did you tell Juan?
Actually, took it surprisingly well. All things considered.
Hey, look, yeah, I just feel all mixed up, you know?
We'll help you through it. After all, you are my partner.
Partner?
Yeah, I mean, why not? Everyone else is doing it. Slay and Juan and... two kids. Plus, we team up to rescue Leon.
That was less us teaming up and more me taking out all the extra baddies while you confronted Dr. Markov.
I mean, plus, think of the excitement we had when we rushed in to that mission.
Well, in that case, I'm glad to call you my partner. Silver.
Likewise, Night Avenger.
You know, if this was a movie, I feel like the credits would be rolling around right about...